runs, two hits, two errors for the Chuckers. They down a 43 on the season. And Yarnall hits one to right field. Fuka turns, looks up, and it is gone. A two-run home run for Nick Yarnall. He does it again, and it's now 11 to nothing in favor of the Ogden Raptors. And for Yarnall, that is home run number 5 on the season. He's just one behind his teammate, Luis Ponce.